provincial team, which is very supportive. May I also acknowledge the provincial PF leadership in our midst. You are very welcome for supporting your government. May I also acknowledge the representative for Diamond Dale Foundation, Mr. Willie Mubanga, State Council. May I simply say, ladies and gentlemen, it is my sincere honor and privilege to welcome you to this very, very important occasion. I had just arrived in the country, back from where I went to play around or to visit, and then I was told we are supposed to commission the hospital. Then I said, oh, now we have got problems in Northern Province. What is going to happen to equipment, furniture, and the like? Then I received a call from the PS, Northern Province, that we have some mattresses donated. Do you know that? I said, how wonderful. God answers prayers in a very special way. From nowhere, I'm wondering about how we are going to take care of our patients, and now here I've been informed that there are mattresses around. So we did what it takes to ensure that we delivered the mattresses on the day I was arriving in Kasama, and they were also arriving. So it is a very, very momentous occasion for us. And it's not my show. My job is just to welcome all of you here, welcome the guest of honor who has been accepted to come and officiate at a very important occasion at a very, very short notice. In fact, I was telling him 2 hours before, and he said, I'll be there. This is a very important occasion. And also, we also extend our hands of heartfelt gratitude to the foundation's representative, the State Council, who had to travel all the way from Lusaka to ensure that he comes to hand over his very, very important pieces of furniture that we need in the hospital. So may I welcome you